when the president said, if you're going to, you can keep your health care coverage. If you like it, you get to keep it. And yet the reality is, according to Bloomberg at least, 9% fewer businesses are offering medical coverage than in 2010. There, the rhetoric didn't meet the reality, did it?
Well, again, Congressman, I think what you're seeing, it wouldn't have mattered if we had passed the Affordable Care Act or not. The private market is in a death spiral.